Terry here with ukelikethepros, and thank you for taking your time to watch this video. If you remember in the last video, we started to break down this great instrument, the guitarlele. We started talking about some of the differences between the ukulele, the guitar, and the guitarlele. We also talked about some chords. Remember I showed you the C chord, the F add 9, the G sus 4. We also put it together in a progression. I think the possibilities of this instrument with the extra two strings is really going to open up the world to a lot of people. I mean, you know, it really makes finger picking sound good. It adds a little bit more of that bass, even single note blues stuff. Even just some soloing. Even to some jazz stuff. I think it's really outstanding, and I think that as we move forward, this is really gonna open up a lot of people's playing. You gotta remember that a lot of guitar companies and ukulele companies are now making a guitarlele. There's a reason for that. It's because there's interest. People wanna learn this, they wanna explore this instrument. Now, there's so many ukulele players out there. There's so many guitar players out there. Now, this instrument is gonna make you stand out, make you, you know, people are gonna check it out and go, what is that? You know, they're gonna ask you about it, they're gonna hear it, and they're really going to love it as much as I love it and how excited I am about this instrument. So, you know, I still get some questions. Well, isn't it just a mini guitar? Well, it's not, because a guitar is tuned completely different. If you took the guitarlele to a guitar ensemble and started playing, you're gonna be off key because this instrument is tuned different than the guitar. So even though some of the chord shapes for playing look the same, we're in a different tuning. And then the other question is, well, isn't it just a six-string ukulele? Now that one I can actually get behind a little bit more, because it is more closely related to an ukulele than a guitar because of the tuning, as we talked about on the first four strings, are just like an ukulele, but you have the additional two strings. But if you only think of it as an ukulele, so if you only take your ukulele chords, the things that you learn on ukulele, to this instrument, you're gonna be limited, because you're gonna be ignoring what this instrument is all about, is the two extra strings, right? So it is its own separate instrument, and even though, yes, parts of your guitar playing can apply, or parts of your ukulele playing can apply to this, you still wanna learn it, and you want to get a really strong foundation of the basics, right? And so what are the basics? These are all your chords, then whether it's open position chords or bar chords or power chords or seventh chords. These are your strumming, right? And that strumming is gonna help you not only with your right hand, but also switching the chords back and forth. Blues is an essential part of all everybody's playing, because it's such a strong foundation to so many different styles, and also finger picking, right? Those will help you then transition later stuff like jazz and bossa nova and music reading and soloing and you know, whatever else you want to explore as you move on and get deeper into this great instrument. Now, when I researched the guitarlele, I realized there wasn't a lot of material out there, especially educational stuff. Right? You saw some videos here and there, people playing, or maybe people showing a few things here or there, but it was just kind of random. And so what we really need is something that's gonna take us from point A to point B, something that's gonna be step by step. If you follow this, if you take this lesson, then follow this lesson, that you're gonna then master those essentials, those foundations that we just talked about. And so in the next video, I'm really excited about this, that I am going to make you an offer of my new guitarlele course. So over the past few months, I've been writing, I've been filming a guitarlele course, and I really focused on those foundations: chords, strumming, songs, blues, finger picking, to give you that confidence, right? You get this stuff down, you're gonna have the confidence that's needed to then go into other styles, like we mentioned, the jazz or the finger picking, or a little bit more advanced finger picking stuff, or soloing, or even music reading on the guitarele. So anyway, I can't wait to talk to you about the video, because in the video, I'm gonna have a really limited time offer where I'm not only gonna tell you about the course that I wrote, but also I'm gonna be throwing in a bunch of bonuses just for you, just for being here right now at the beginning of this great thing. Also, probably even some live video lessons with me. So anyway, I don't wanna give too much about right now, because I want you to watch that next video that's gonna come out. And I really think that this is going to transform you as in your playing and your confidence as a guitarlele player and also as a musician. So anyway, stay tuned for that next video. Also, feel free to leave a comment or just a question below that I'll get to them. I'm always loving to hear your feedback and different things that you have to say about this. All right? So that's gonna do it for now, and we'll see you in the next video.